It's that hour and a half that we have when we sit down in our break room and have a cup of tea and a chat and a bacon roll. That is the men's shed.
Dude, I can smell the woodwork behind me. That's the smell of the men's shed.
The idea is that men come together and learn skills together, but really it seems like it's very much about friendship and companionship.
It's great to see how it's turned people around. I can certainly see some of the other guys. They're different guys for coming along, and that's great.
You know, we've had people say that it's saved their life, it's saved their marriage. So there's some really deep and fundamental things that shed has experienced.
It's good to meet people who are doing what you're doing.
It's always fantastic to meet with other sheds.
I think it's good that there is an opportunity to celebrate and share.
I've had such a wonderful time. I've learnt such a lot, and I'm sure that the organisation's got a lot to not only offer me, but to offer my shed.